High school junior killed in a car crash. The senior who was driving him now charged with murder.
It is a tragedy that started back in July. 16-year-old Cole Watson dead after the Mercedes he was riding in was traveling at least 100 miles per hour, according to officials, near 150th and MacArthur. The driver, a 17-year-old who had allegedly been drinking.
And tonight he's facing seven different charges, including both murder and manslaughter, while his family faces a lawsuit. News 4's Taylor Adams joins us live with more. Taylor.
Kevin, Jolene, that 17-year-old driver investigators say was driving under the influence. We're also learning tonight his license was already suspended, but the night of the crash, he got behind the wheel anyways. 16-year-old Cole Watson's life cut short on an early July morning when a night of alleged partying turned tragic. Oklahoma City police say it was around 4:30 a.m. Watson, the passenger in the 17-year-old suspect's car. News 4 not naming him at this time. The two near Northwest 150th and Rockwell when the 17-year-old lost control, hitting another car head-on. The teen's Mercedes flipping, rolling into a ditch, and then catching fire. 2 months later, the teen facing charges of second-degree murder, first-degree manslaughter, DUI, and more.
I don't know if you could ever say it's enough, quite frankly, in a situation like this.
Attorney Scott Adams, representing the Watson family, who has now filed a lawsuit against the 17-year-old's family.
During our investigation, we've turned up a number of instances where he was drinking alcohol while he was driving.
Court documents showing his blood alcohol level at 0.074 the night of the accident. But Adams says he doesn't believe Cole had been drinking.
Most importantly is his prior behavior of speeding and acting like a complete out-of-control wild man.
Allegedly caught on camera before the crash, going more than 100 miles per hour, which Adams says was a habit. His license already suspended before the crash ever happened.
This kid had been out there speeding all over Oklahoma County on a number of, he's only 17. You know how hard it is to get your license suspended for just driving for speeding? It's very difficult.
The alcohol from that night allegedly purchased by someone else who Adams says is freshly 21. That person not yet charged with any crimes.
He's still out there and we'll wait and see what happens with him. What the family is seeking is justice. You know, Cole was the light of their life. He meant everything in the world to them.
We did reach out to the attorney of the 17-year-old for his side of the story, but our calls were unreturned. Adams tells us he expects more charges to be filed soon for the person allegedly responsible for providing alcohol to the teens. From the Oklahoma County Courthouse, Taylor Adams, Oklahoma's News 4.